Now this went through, but if it's not, then it will either stop or bounce back. So this is exactly the same as when we work with a nunchaku. You have to, when you hit with it, you have to draw and move your body. And move your body. So that requires big motion.